guys. Good luck out there. Let's try to get through T1 together. It's a group project, and you guys are all being scored on the performance of the group. So, you know, keep that in mind if you're trying to keep your grades up. Now let's get spaced out. Let's have some fun, guys. And appreciate y'all for coming out tonight. And let's do the thing. Thanks, all.
Welcome, everybody, to Cleveland Beamer Sim Sports. My name is Morgan, and this is the Six Sigma Road Racing League. We are here at Lime Rock Park. Qualified P1, which starts me at P10. And we are just rolling up to the start here. Here we go. Just gotta survive this first time around. Exactly where I want to be. Got Spicy behind. I'm gonna let him go through. There we go.
Didn't take long for someone to hit me from behind. Stop him short.
These tires nice and warmed up. Thornton wants it behind me. Hopefully I can trust him. Okay. There's one position. How to get Tiago. Lost another one. Slowly reeling them in. A little hot in there. That's all right. Let's salvage it. So I think my game plan, unless the opportunity presents itself, is to try to be patient, apply pressure, but not be too aggressive here. Starting to bunch up again, which I have to be careful about. so hard to pass at this track. Ah, oh, there it goes. Another one down.
Do it.
It looked like it was getting spicy up there. Gosh, having to guess where the track is, I was running a bit too close. That's gonna help. Just to stay calm. Ooh, ooh, ooh. No, you don't. A little twitch out of it. Now normally, I throw it up in the inside there, but I like Rich. Don't want to do that to him.
Sorry.
Try not to run you over, Thorne.
At some point, somebody here will crack. I just gotta make sure it's not me. That doesn't look good. All right, I think we all survived that.
Sorry for the tap there.
Tap. Yep. All good.
Gotta slowly reel him in again. Oh God.
Track blocker! Track blocker!
Unreal.
Cars. I'm not sure how I got through that. Hey, Brandon, you're back.
Me either.
That took me out. Well, that was unfortunate. Oh gosh, I wonder what place I'm actually in. That's exactly what I didn't need. Get caught up in other people's nonsense. Traffic giveth, and traffic taketh. That time it took a lot. But haven't seen anything on the replay yet, so have to check it out later. I know the end result, but you know, those guys could have been passengers at that point. I just don't know. Seconds to go. That was cool. You let me by, though. That helps. Dang. 2 minutes. I don't think I might get him in 2 minutes. Unless he makes a colossal mistake.
Turn one, really.
Thank God.
I messed that up. So bad. Thank you. I end up getting close to him, but I don't think I'm gonna pass him. Not in that period of time.
Nice save. On your left.
Yep. That was right in the pit lane. That's here.
Nice run, Jimmy.
Thank you.
As the sprint comes to an end...
Can't say I didn't get lucky.
This looks to be where I'm going to finish.
I think everybody did there.
One of the few races where I finished third. Here, so
the, well, there we go.
Other drivers still finishing their races.
Alright, on to the feature.
I had stopped completely on the track.
Guys, just a heads up, I just had a realization. The race at the 50 laps, which will complete before 45 minutes, just a...
Alright, folks, welcome to the feature. Need some redemption. See what happens.
Damn it. That was my secret weapon.
Just waiting for the green, waiting for the green. Come on. That'll work. So I have 50 laps for redemption. One. Now for Thornton. And he is all over the back of Brandon. Tried. Thank you. Oof. I was a little late on the braking. Glad whichever Texas Speedboy is behind me didn't rear end me. That'll work. Why he's so close. Alright, now for Brandon. Another run. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
What's up with the rejoin on the racing line, man? Long way to Mr. Hibbs up there. 2.6 seconds. Let's see if I can start to chip away at it. Oh yeah, this could take a while. Mm-hmm. all the track.
Not bad, guys.
Thanks, Chris.
And Rich is getting blocked like crazy.
Oh, he could have done a lot better job at that.
Yeah, I saw.
I had the lead down to 1.6.
See if we can tee something up here. Get a little bit closer.
Go for it in one.
Sounds good. Let's reel them in. Gaps 4.4 seconds. Now to chip away. Not my best through there. Hopefully I can get a little bit of help with traffic. Front tires are definitely not happy. Mm-hmm. Definitely lost time, but not as much as Jimmy.
I'll figure out that chicane again.
Man, I really wish Austin wouldn't force too wide there. Hmm. I wonder whose body work that was. Okay. Got plenty of fuel. Thank you. Okay. So far, not a lot in it between us. So, just gonna have to keep pushing. Try to inch closer. While hope mistakes or traffic come into play.
You're doing awesome, Ashana.
Jimmy had a whoopsie. Just could not get it stopped there. That's unfortunate. Well, Jimmy got his half second back. Thank you. gonna be fun.
Tough break with Shauna.
You guys just heads up, we got the leaders coming through. That's racing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Why would you lift to the middle of the freaking corner? I'm gonna take me all the way to the corner.
That's too much.
Boxing.
Thank you. Well, thank you, Todd.
All good.
Gaps 3.3 seconds. Still possible that something could happen here.
Thanks, Chris.
Oh yeah!
I was not expecting that.
I just slowed that dude down.
Yeah,
we.
I almost ripped him. I almost wore him.
I decide soon what I'm doing.
Roshana, you can't do that.
No, I just came out of the pit. I saw you guys and thought it was that.
Alright, I think I'm gonna box this lap. Oh, I should have stayed in it. Yeah, I really wanted in the pit that lap.
I knew what was with this tire for the weird pace fall offs, so I could avoid it.
Left side, guys.
Alright, I'll try to pit this lap.
Temps have went up quite a bit. 94. Okay. I'm pitting, Ridge.
Hey.
That brake bias back. This is just killing me.
Thank you.
That'll work. Front tires are absolutely upset right now. Two seconds.
Thanks, Chris.
2-4.
What did I do to make these fronts so mad? I'm just not able to get the rotation I want now. Thank you.
Left side, guys.
Oh boy. Unreal. I wasn't expecting you to slow down there.
Oh, good brace, Morgan. Sorry.
Dude, come on now. Yeah, I have damaged suspension from that, man. That was totally unnecessary.
So do I. I mean, I hit the wall.
Yeah, we'll talk about it afterwards. Unbelievable. Like, I get he hit the wall, but he had control of his rejoin. Just yeeted himself in there. If he pushes the issue, I am going to be very upset. Currently running a second a lap slower than I should be from 100% avoidable contact from him. But it might surprise me. But the way he's driving, looks like he wants the spot. Unreal. I'd be very much lying if I didn't say I was upset. Yeah, hard to run with you now that my car doesn't want to turn right.
Yeah, I don't know what to say, man. I'm honestly really, really sorry. I thought you were clear of me by then. I was just trying to get back on the track. That was a rookie mistake on my part.
I was a little bit close to the corner to let the guy enter. It would have been better to wait for the main straight.
There's third place right behind him. Come on, Joe.
Hold the brake.
Like, had he not forced that, we wouldn't have been that close to begin with.
Chris. You got it.
Don't worry about it, Morgan. You deserve the result. I'm just back here.
I appreciate it. I'm just trying to suppress
I know
how I feel.
Yeah, almost took me with how you feel earlier, so.
It was actually not intentional. He slowed down a ton where I just lift. We never would have been that close if he didn't force it the previous turn, but he just had to do it.
Tried to keep second, but oh well.
Yeah, sorry.
Felt wrong.
Unreal. Well, I'll say it. Hats off to Jimmy. I didn't think he was going to do it, but in my opinion, he did the right thing. I still gotta see the replay video, but oh, that, I'd be lying if I didn't say, I was disappointed. That was something. Well,
hey guys, all drivers,
I'm gonna try to gather my thoughts here and, calm down a bit. But, this is Clean Beamer Sim Sports. My name's Morgan. Catch you next time.